Did you know that the premise for the 1983 film Mr. Mom actually came about when John Hughes told Lauren Shuler Donner about a disastrous experience he had looking after his two children while his wife was away? Donner found the premise hilarious, and when Hughes asked if his idea could be a movie, Donner replied, "It sure sounds funny to me." Hughes then wrote the film and flew to Los Angeles to rewrite the script with Donner.